fire departments are in the unique position of tackling emergencies on land and on the water. You've likely seen their boats racing across the Loosahatchee before, but now they have a new one and it has a new home.
Fort Myers Fire is promising faster response times and new capabilities. NBC2's Chris Redfern explains why.
This new boat is bigger, better, more capable, and can now get to you even faster.
And it's already being put to good use.
Just yesterday, I was able to get out into the water. Thankfully, nobody was hurt. Thankfully, there's no major incident that occurred even amidst the high wind and the waves.
Deputy Fort Myers Fire Chief James Hayden's been working on a better way of rescuing people on the water for years.
Swimmers in the water versus boat, drowning, potential drowning, capsized boats, boats that are sinking, boats that are on fire.
Part of that's having the right tool for the job. The city of Fort Myers now has Marine 10.
It also allows for a cutout door. So when that door is removed, we're able to take folks out of the water and get them to safety. And we can stack a ton of people in the back of this boat as well as the bow.
So the boat's part of it, but equally, if not more important, is where it's docked. Before, it was wedged back in the corner of this marina. To get out, it had to be a three-point turn, and they had to go all the way around these boats. But now, they have this new dock. They just built it. It's right next to Fort Myers Police, and it's a straight shot out into the Caloosahatchee.
Being able to get to the boat as quick as possible, not only get to the boat, but then from the boat to the open water, that's the piece we can control, and we can We shave several minutes off of that time by moving the boat where it is.
This new boat, Marine 10, is in service now, responding to calls across the waters of Southwest Florida. Reporting on the Caloosahatchee, I'm Chris Redfern, NBC2.
Pancakes and presents.